What's up, what's up, what's up? Hey guys, I wanted to shoot a quick video today because I've been asked a lot of questions, the same question over and over again. Basically, you know, how do I show proof when I have none? Well, you know, a lot of people, you know, look at, they have to flash money or, you know, do this and that to show proof that, you know, that their business is working. That's not true. That's not true at all. You know, what you can do is, you know, show value. Show value to people. You know, you don't have to flash money. I think that is just so, just so misleading. You don't have to flash money to show proof. You know, provide people value. You know, if you're going through training and you learn something, you know, provide people with, you know, an answer. You know, make a video about it. If you found something valuable to you, make a video about it. Write a post about it. That's value. You know, that's proof that you're learning. You know, document your journey. You know, you can document your journey. Of course, you know, you may be just that starting out. Be honest with people. You know, and allow them to follow your journey. You know, document it by making videos or making posts about, you know, where you started and where you're at now, because that makes a world of difference. People want to see real people. People don't want to be misled by, you know, you flashing money. You know, I can flash money all I want to, but that does nothing but mislead people, you know. And I notice that's really big in MCA, you know, how people flash money and then mislead them into, hey, you can make, you know, $5,000 next week. You know, guys, you don't have to do that. You know, you can promote your business with integrity. You can, you know, show results by what you're doing. You know, you don't have to do all that. So, you know, don't get discouraged because you're not making the money that you're making right now. You know, again, document your journey. Your journey is who you are. People want to know who you are. So you started from zero. Well, you learned something today. Make a post about it. You know, make a video about it, guys. It's not about how much money you're making. It's about how much you're learning, what you're achieving in life, you know, and people will appreciate that. People will appreciate your honesty more than they will you flashing money. So, you know, that's just kind of a tip that I wanted to give to everybody because, you know, like I said, I just constantly get that question. Well, I don't want to flash money. You don't have to flash money. Just remember what I'm saying to you and do it. Get out of your comfort zone and, you know, let people know that, hey, I'm just starting out. You know, I'm not making money right now, but you know, with the training that I've got and the training that I'm doing, I can see positive things happening. Keep everything positive. You know, don't go to the negative with it. You know, just keep everything positive and just be honest with people. But anyway, I just wanted to, you know, let you guys know that it's not all about flashing money, that you can show proof without doing all that, without, you know, being, you know, misleading people, so to speak. So I hope you guys take that advice, and I hope you got some value out of this, and I hope you apply it, because, you know, you'll start seeing results. You'll definitely start seeing results. Just be consistent and persistent with things. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and cut this off. You guys enjoy the rest of your evening, and I will talk to you later.